Okay guys, today's project is cleaning up outside, railing up the cord, cleaning the goes off the sidewalk, sweeping off the porch, cleaning up the paint mess from yesterday, and just a project, outside project day on a good sunny pretty day. Trying to get some strength built back up. Hope y'all enjoyed the little video. Anyways, I hope you guys can watch and see. I'm gonna put you right here in the corner. I'll see what you can get of it. Probably won't get me much. You'll probably just get my legs and stuff like that, but that's what it is. Anyways, here we go. Oh wow, what a mess. What a mess. Might be an hour on straightening the cord. Oh no, we made some hay, some way right there. All right. We can get the knots out of it. I think we need to start rolling. I think we got it. Oh, we're back to another knot. Let's see what we can do with this one. There we go. Cord getting so many knots just sitting there. That's crazy. Hope everybody's having a good day. And I'm doing a little better today. I'm outside tinkering. I believe we've got it, guys. We have got it. Sweet. Now we got it all rode up. All nice and neat. We're gonna wrap it around it a few times. So, I'm gonna have to sit it down for a moment. That way I can stretch it. And there we go, guys. One cord rode up nice and neatly to be took in the house. Now we're going to remove the little green rope. I'm going to put him right over here. Let him hang here. Pull the water hose thing out off the sidewalk. Like so. Now I got them going to my torches. This is just little pieces. In no time. These are them blacksmith. Good ones. All right. Our little shish kebab things are down on the ground. Making little shish kebabs. Oh, we fell again. I'll take this off and put it behind it. Like so. Then we got an old bottle. That's junk. Amazing how you don't accumulate. I mean, you accumulate leaves. You don't even have trees. We're just gonna brush them out there and let them fly in the yard. Blow away. And all it is leaves. Like so. All right. Now that we got that done, we can start our scrubbing. I don't know if I want to pull that out or not. That grill's so heavy. Or it is for me. And I ain't got no strength. Corner of it out. There's a bunch of junk underneath it. break the wheels off of it. Probably gonna be alright. Alright. Probably should get some bleach. Hand me out the bleach. Bleach. Hand me out the bleach. Just set it down there, big fucker. Thank you.
Well, he has to turn his house to go to you then.
What is it?
You have to turn in the house people for you. Please. Thank you, I found them. Let's see if I can get down this without hurting myself. Barely.
Now we're going to put some soap on it. I always use Dawn. It's better. I'm not what a lot of people like. I don't. I like Dawn. Then you start brushing like a son of a gun. Now we're gonna use bleach. We just use generic, don't matter. To me, bleach is bleach. Whew, a lot of work. Yeah. Should have done the step too. Let me get the step. You guys won't be able to see the step because that's where I got the phone set. Oh, I got it on my pants. Oh well. Good thing in the road, anyways. I got like 4 or 5 pair of these same color of pants. So everybody thinks I wear the same ones every day, but I don't. This is the only corner that really needs it. It's right up here. The rest of it just needs to be worked off. This needed to be scrubbed. Giving the bleach a minute or two to do its job. I think it's doing pretty good. I'll give it a little more bleach to scrub in. Come back here, bleach. Don't be trying to run away. All right. Guys, will you believe it? We're ready to rinse this. All right. That's it. Broom up there for a moment while we start rinsing this down, and you guys can see what difference it made. done with that. I might want to hit that step just a hair more, because the corner of it didn't come too clean. So when I hit the step just a little more, it got some kind of green mold on it over the winter. I don't know what it is. Probably from I was storing some soda cans on the porch for a friend of mine, and it made a mess. I kept them for myself for a while, but then I gave them to a friend, and I made a mess with them and never cleaned it up, and it turned moldy. So now we gotta clean it. Don't go running off for a bleach. Oh, sorry guys, you fail. Hold on just a minute. Alright, let's put you back. Maybe you're back in the same area, close to it. Alright. Now let's try it again. You would not believe how much cleaner that came. We're going to let that run just a moment. We're going to move this to the other side for a moment while we work on this side. Maybe just a drop more bleach. Alrighty. Now we rinse. And remember how dirty and black it was in that corner, right? Look at it now. It is now clean. So is the step. It's all clean the whole way down the sidewalk. So we're done with this part of the project. Now we'll put you back in this corner while I put everything back and start the porch. Alright. Let's see. To begin the porch. Store that bucket under there too. Let me get my son and him his crazy mop. It's supposed to be to take the mop. Put it down inside this spinner bucket and it spins the water out. That thing don't work worth a flop. But he loves the thing. I can't stand it. All it does is ground your floor. But my son loves it, so we'll keep it. It's up to me, I throw it in the garbage. Set this for the time being up on the grill. Now, the step came pretty clean too overall, guys. See? That came pretty clean. Now we're going to try to get the porch as much as possible. I'm going to sweep it off. See what we can do with it. I do have an outdoor carpet I put on here. Because of sliding. On a concrete porch. I slide easy. This is the cat's little dish that comes and visit us every time we turn around. Not my cat, somebody else's. One good thing about outdoor carpet is you can sweep it. It comes pretty clean then. We're still gonna wash it down. Thank you. We have to keep that flower pot on there because the wind will blow my carpet away. It's pretty windy here. You can see it's lifting it up already. I didn't glue it down because if I did, my landlord would have a fit. He's the same way about this precious grass. So I try not to do anything with his grass to make him mad. All right. Here we go, guys. We're gonna spray her down a little bit. All the dirt and snow and stuff and salt that's been on it will be gone. And not be tracked in the house anymore. I gotta do my carpet again eventually. Hopefully I get enough strength to stand there and do it long enough. There's a lot of dirt by the door. Raise it up, see if there's anything under it. Not really. I should not hit it. All right. Oops. That's a good way to get wet. Nice and clean. Oh. Looks much better. Spray the corner of the house a little bit. Thank you. We got water flying everywhere, guys. A bunch of stuff was hiding behind the gutter. We got it now. We got it done. My son's coming home from work. Videoing. So that's my today's project, guys. Cleaning up the sidewalk. Got it done. That side of the house all cleaned up, and that's gonna be it for today. Tomorrow we're gonna do something else. Probably redo the flower pots and get them ready for spring planting. We've got a bunch over there and a bunch over there and around the house, and just do little piddling things as I'm able. But anyways, guys, I'm out of here. Hope everybody has a great day, and later.